Thank you. Naval Aviation Limited's two-seat Sea Fury T-20. Recently returned to flight, as it's been out of action for a few years after an engine problem at the RNAS Culdrose air day forced an emergency landing, which was thankfully made on the airfield. The pilot on that occasion, Lieutenant Commander Chris Götke, the officer commanding the Royal Navy historic flight, did a splendid job bringing the aeroplane down to terra firma, minimising the damage. He was awarded the Air Force Cross for his efforts, and it was him who was flying the aircraft for us today.